When I first arrived in the city, I felt really lost, you know. I had a suitcase, suit and tie, and my mandolin case, and that's all I have. And I thought, well, maybe I'm in the wrong place. So I went around to the other side of the Greyhound station and came face to face with the Ryman Auditorium. And it almost made me cry, because that was the place that I had listened to music come off of that stage and went straight to my heart with a 50,000-watt era behind it.